a concept like this has been tried, where you know you go from stressed hair to rejuvenated to ready, ramp ready hair, and unfurling, you know, two completely different looks live on stage like that.
Which Dana had to do.
No rehearsal, by the way. There's no rehearsal. She did it all prior.
Yeah, so it was challenging, but I think it was fun.